left side. Still there.
Ah, come on.
Yellow flag, watch out. Looks like P5's gone off it. Very anti-Alta.
I'm guessing Quark is doing Imola. Big whammy of a car's in front. Is that necessary? I figure it's a very competitive split. All right, Blur. Have fun, man. Good luck. Like I said, Imola is very popular amongst really, really quick drivers, man. Thank you. That wasn't good. I think I only see one Mercedes in this entire pool of cars. That was my chance to sneak up behind him. Ready? Going in the pits? Probably repairs. We'll go back down to 44s here. Hey Ricky. Hope you're doing well. Jesus Christ, what is that? What is that? Someone memorize that lap. I understand you're trying to, you know, not lose the position, but don't be stupid about it. guy behind me has a bit of damage. Maybe this is my time to pull away. Oh God. Hey, big old guns. Thought he was gonna send it on me there. Welcome back, Karen. Someone get me shades! I can't see shit! Oh, was my slowdown? Thank God. Because I went right over that chicane.
Yeah, I know that place. Yeah.
I already knew that from the battle for 3 days. Hope you're doing well, BD. It's good to see you, man. Thank you. Oh, that banging sound from the Audi just now. Bap. Oh, come on. Ah, come on. What's going on here? Can someone check real quick what my ABS was at the start of the race? Because I think I moved it to something. I think it was on 9. And possibly my traction control. I'm not sure if it was 7 or 8. ABS was at 11? Yeah, this corner feels a lot better now. Thank you. Appreciate that.
That's 20 minutes to go. We're halfway up. We should be about 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
the Villeneuve corner that people catch me in. Surely that has to be a slowdown for those two behind me. They went so wide on exit. Reaper, thanks for the follow, man. Let those two in the back fight. Good, 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 good. I struggle so much with that chicane and with Villeneuve. So far, so good. They're gonna pit in 3 laps. Starting to get a bit of an understanding for the Villeneuve chicane there. Starting to click a bit more. But that chicane, though. Either I brake too early and lose time, or I brake too late and damage the car. I have open road, I'm just going to continue to push forward. Hey, racing dad. How you doing? So far, so good, I would say. We did one boring one on an oval race. We don't talk about that one. HPD race was nice. And now the Imola race is so far so good. Not too shabby. Kieran, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, meet Kieran. Pun Master Supreme. Dad Joke Supreme. The man that makes you facepalm every time he opens his mouth because of these jokes. That's like Kieran's signature thing to do. Can't wait to see Ferrari fail miserably at this track. I mean, aw. It's also just so awesome to see Formula One cars again here. I like that, Kieran. That's the worst pit entry I've ever done, I think. We'll probably fall back to like P9, P10. I think P9, P10, somewhere around there. Yeah, probably P9. That curve almost sent me into the shadow realm. Certainly not ideal. Come on, Audi. Actually, we didn't have any optional repairs in the pits, right? We didn't have that, right? Didn't pay attention to that, to be honest. Kind of surprising, really, after flying over those curbs a lot. I'm between the two guys that I've been fighting. That's not good. Gotta keep my nose clean and we'll be fine. And not do corners like that. I think he pitted earlier as well to get the repairs done on this car because he was a bit slower before. Follow, man. All right, Karen. HDH, thanks for the follow. I mean, the sun makes this race look so pretty. Kieran, how much time left? 2.5 minutes.
Okay, Mark, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
And that was a terrible, terrible corner. That cost me some valuable time. Don't want to mess this up now in the last few laps.
8th place.
Definitely feels nice to see that kind of iRating gain in this position. Haven't seen that in a long, long, long time. White flag, please. Nope, not yet. Okay. Okay, thank you. There it is. It's just satisfying to see that, really. All right, let's bring her home. I really want to see the tire wear after this race. And only 2 incidents? One off track and then the contact with the guy on what, lap 6? I'll take that, chat. Top 10 finish? I'll take that. I'll put it in my pocket. Grazie ragazzi. Grazie ragazzi.